All right, guys, what is going on? What is going on? We have finally made it
to Halloween Horror Nights.
Finally.
Yes.
It's been what, a couple weeks or so?
It's been a long time. Too long.
Yeah, too long. But we finally have made it. Oh, my gosh. So excited.
What a relief.
Yeah, so excited to get in here. And we haven't really been to Universal. Been just life. Been really busy, yeah. Working and everything like that. So we're finally back out here. Getting this content for you guys, and glad to bring this content for you guys. We're so happy.
Oh my gosh.
So ready.
It's gonna be an amazing night.
Yes. We are excited.
So stick
with us, keep it locked with us, and we're gonna have a great time. Oh yeah, walking through the fog. Hey. Time walking through the gates. We are finally here. Have a great time. Keep it locked. So we're walking now to Blood Moon Dark Offerings. First one is 45 minutes.
45 minutes. Not too bad. Start now.
It's not too bad.
But
we're gonna have a good time. See what's going on with this one.
We are. All right.
So hopefully we'll be scared.
Right.
Hopefully. She'll be scared.
I'll definitely will be scared. I'm sure every house here is gonna scare me.
But I'm a man. We ain't scared.
Listen, this man does scream in the houses.
It's because I try to be with her. I try to be fun.
Oh,
try to make it fun for everybody.
Okay.
But it should be a good time, guys. All right. We'll let y'all know how it is. All right, guys. So we just got done doing the Blood Moon Dark Offering.
Yeah.
This is for our first house. And let me tell you, it was so good. Of course, you go ahead and pull up a bag, choking me.
You said I wasn't choking. Listen, it was so scary.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't want to spoil it, but you got to go in that house.
Yes. Yeah. It was good house. I think for it not to be a major house,
right?
It was good. It was so good.
Now
and creative.
I'm rethinking something.
Should be thinking, but
if
we ain't got no choice. You and me, we going.
House? Oh my goodness.
Universal did a great job on that one.
Great job, Universal. As
great
always.
Job. Yep. Yeah. So we're gonna head on to our next house. Don't know exactly which one it is yet. We'll definitely let you guys know. Alright, keep it locked. Alright guys, so listen up. We have a challenge going on. We got out here a little late tonight.
Right.
Came out here about 8 something.
Mm-hmm.
So we're gonna do a 6-hour challenge. See how many houses we can get done in 6 hours.
Right, scare zone. See how many things we can do in a 6-hour time frame.
6-hour time frame, because it closes at 2, so we're gonna see what we can do.
Right.
Right now it is 9-11. We only did one house so far.
Right.
No express passes.
No.
So hey, we're gonna see how many we can get in done. Alright, should be interesting, should be fun. Alright. So our next one is gonna be Dueling Dragons. Choose thy fate. So we're excited for this one. Dueling Dragons, you know, back in the day used to be
right.
A great coaster over there in the Island of Adventure. But now it's a haunted house.
Right.
And we're gonna see what it's all about.
You guys better have killed it. Dueling Dragons.
Dueling Dragons. Yeah, let's see. I can't wait to see what it's about. I wonder what it's about, but hey, keep it locked with us.
Right.
Yeah. All right, guys. So we just got done with doing Dueling Dragons.
Dueling Dragons.
Choose thy fate. And it was good. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it.
Me too.
Yeah, she definitely enjoyed it.
I definitely enjoyed it.
Man, she definitely, let's just say,
I
she
did.
Enjoyed a lot.
Right,
running,
a lot. Okay, a lot.
Pulling.
A lot.
But yeah, it was definitely a good house.
Yeah.
I definitely like the end of it where you get to choose your fate. That was a pretty cool addition to it.
Right.
Except
I think I chose the wrong fate because I was by myself at the end.
Yeah. We chose the right fate because we came out alive.
Okay.
So we're good. So right now, that was our second house. So right now, it is 10:21. Still trying to complete as many houses as we can in 6 hours. So right now, we're going to do Stranger Things. We're so excited for this. So keep it locked with us. We'll let you know how it is. All right.
Peace.
Alright guys, so we just finished Stranger Things.
Stranger Things.
And it was cool.
Very cool.
It wasn't necessarily, I mean, honestly, for us, it really wasn't necessarily a scariness, but it had a lot to do with the show, of course.
Right.
And we love that. We feel like we were right in the show.
I know.
So that was cool.
All the scenes, it brought back all those wonderful memories of watching it. So it was pretty cool.
Yeah. So that was definitely a good house. Definitely a good house.
Yeah, very good house.
I don't know where I'll rank it yet, but definitely good. Yeah. So right now, this is our, what was that?
That was number three.
That was our third house.
This is our fourth.
This is our fourth. What time is it? My watch died.
Hold on.
My watch died. So we're trying to time it.
11:58.
It is 11:58. So right now, we're on our fourth one. And, fourth one at 12 o'clock, we'll just say it's 12. And it says it's a 45 minute wait for the Exorcist, so we're doing the Exorcist right now.
Right.
So hopefully, this should be this is a little scary.
Right. I don't know if it'd have anything like in comparison with our first house we've experienced.
Yeah.
Right.
But it'll be scary.
It'll be scary.
It should be. It should be. It's an Exorcist, right? It should be scary. So.
Yeah.
Ooh. We'll definitely see. And hopefully we'll definitely let y'all know once we got the house, all right?
Yikes.
Yep. All right, guys. So we just got done doing the Exorcist. And it was good.
It was good.
I enjoyed it. That little girl, creepy as heck. But we both enjoyed it.
Super creepy.
What'd you think about it?
I just don't like the little girl.
Yeah.
Like, every time she came out with a knife, I screamed.
Yeah.
None of the, like, monster, demonic spirit people bother me. But that little girl with that knife, I was about to run away and out of the house.
Yeah, she's creepy. She's definitely creepy.
She's creepy.
But it made it fun.
Made it
fun. So, I would say, so far, we'll give it maybe second place. So we've done Blood Moon. We've done
Dark Offerings.
Dark Offerings. We've done Dueling Dragons.
Right.
We have done Stranger Things.
Stranger Things.
And now this one, The Exorcist. So that's four.
Four.
And what time is it?
It is.
Trying to check the time.
Let's check it. 12:30.
It is 12:30. So within these few hours, we were able to do four houses. The longest house for us was Stranger Things.
Stranger Things.
That was a long wait.
Right.
That was a long wait. But it was definitely, I think, worth it. It was definitely worth it.
Yeah, Stranger Things is pretty cool. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, that's good. But what I'll say is, which I didn't think I would say this, but the number one house for us right now
right.
is Blood Moon, Dark Offering. That was so creepy. Especially that scene, I want to give it away, but the scene in the church.
Oh my goodness, listen.
Creepy. Creepy.
And they, it's just so much you can say about it, but we don't want to ruin it. Just listen.
Just go to it.
You're going to want to do that one again.
Definitely.
We want to do it again.
Yeah, we probably will try to do it again later on. But it was awesome.
Yes.
I think they did a great job with that house.
Yes.
So that's where we're at.
It was a win-win.
Yes.
Scary, creepy, creative.
And it was crazy that it was right in the front of the park. It's not like you had to go all the way in the back to get a good house. It's right here in the front.
Right in the front.
Convenient. We'll say.
Convenient.
But we didn't know what to expect. But it was definitely awesome. We loved it. So. Definitely two thumbs up. Good job, Universal. Give you props on that one.
Right.
So right now we're gonna walk through a couple of scare zones. Try to get some stuff some content on that for y'all guys, and then we'll call it a night.
Right.
So make sure y'all keep it locked with us. Alright. Alright guys, so right now we chose to do the Yeti. So
right.
Change the plans. We're gonna get the scare zones later. But we chose to do Yeti. It was only 25 minutes.
25 minutes.
Couldn't pass up that. 25
no.
minutes.
Not like, I mean, we've been in long lines 45 minutes plus. 80 minutes was a top, which was Stranger Things. 25 minutes, that's nothing.
That ain't
at
nothing.
This point.
That ain't nothing. So therefore, we're gonna do it.
Right.
And we'll let y'all know how we love it. Alright? Alright, guys. So we just got done with doing Yeti. And I'm surprised on how good it was. Wasn't thinking. It was great.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Yeah, creative. Like, I'm like, the Yeti?
Right.
The Yeti. Okay. But no, it was good. It was definitely good.
They definitely made it something special. Yeah. I will remember that. Sure. It's memorable.
Yeah.
And it was fun.
Yeah, definitely.
I screamed a little. And
she was in the front. She was in the front. I said I'd give her kudos. Give her props.
Right.
She was in the front.
I was.
First time ever. So this is...
It's not the first. Not the first time ever, but I did walk in the front.
She walked in the front. She held it down. Held it down like a trooper. Well, that's good.
I did.
But yes, it was definitely good. I don't know if I'll be in my top yet because we haven't done all the
houses,
but it's definitely good. Definitely creative for what it was, the Yeti. So
right.
Definitely great.
Yeah.
If you do come, definitely recommend this.
Yeah, try it out.
So it was great.
We think you'll like it.
All right. We just got done doing Scare Zone Music Fest, summer of 69.
Right.
And it was good.
It
was cool.
111.
So it is 111.
Right.
We were able to do this Scare Zone. It was fun.
It was a lot of fun.
Yeah, walking around, got the music popping, you know, you got the disco going on, you know.
And they were so interactive.
Yeah, they were.
Yeah.
All in the camera and everything. So that was tight.
Yeah.
So that was our first Scare Zone Music Fest, summer of 69. Scare Zone we went to was Shipyard 32. It was cool. You know, they just say another Scare Zone in
right.
your face.
Creepy
and,
music.
Getting up in your face.
Scary ones with weird masks.
Yeah.
But they weren't too bad.
It wasn't too bad. It's a shipyard, you know.
Yeah.
So, how bad could you be? So it was fun though. Great time.
Great time.
So, got a little video for y'all too. So, while waiting for Denisha, she's out here getting her Starbucks, get a little energy in. We just finished the Jungle of Doom. I think it was nice. It's cool, a lot of fog, and the cameras once again, and that's what we love. So it was a good scare zone. I'll give it a 10 out of 10. It was good. So now, I think we're about to head to another scare zone straight ahead. And we'll let y'all see that too. Alright? Alright guys, so that concludes our time at Halloween Horror Nights for today. We did Dark Zodiac, and then we did Odafellow's Collection of Horror. Those are the last two scare zones that we did.
Right.
Awesome time, fun time, and yeah.
All in all, 6 hours of time, we did a lot.
Out of 6 hours. We did get a lot completed.
Right.
Yes. Five houses. So, yeah, we enjoyed it. What was your favorite part?
Favorite part? I would say the first house at the end, creepy, cult-like, and Exorcist because of the creepy little girl with the knife.
Exorcist was definitely creepy.
Yeah.
But I definitely was surprised, like, once again, of the Yeti. Thought it was going to be a little corny. I'm not going to lie to you. But it was good. It was good. Very creative. And, you know, they did their thing with that one.
Right. Good job, Universal.
Yeah, good job, Universal. All in all, like I said, it was a great night. So, hey, this is us signing off. Make sure you please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Definitely subscribe to us. We appreciate all the love that we have gotten and so far. We appreciate it. Support so far.
We definitely do.
Definitely. So, hey. Make sure y'all, if you have not came out to Halloween Horror Nights, make sure you do so.
Right.
We definitely recommend it. Bring some
100%.
Friends. Have a good time.
Good time.
Be scared, like she was all night.
I was going to agree, but I was not scared the entire night.
Yeah, she was. But all right, we signing off. We out.